good evening. I think it's all working fine. Wrong one. Boom, that's it. Okay, obscure. Let's just check my audio's up. Yeah, my audio's up. Oh, I had such a hassle the other day, eh? This thing just went pop. It went pop. I didn't.
It has a 9-inch corkscrew penis.
What was that? I'm assuming that was Ghost. Hello, Ghost, mate. How you doing, man? The joys, hey, the joys. Do you like my saturated picture? Pretty good, isn't it? And they're massive now as well. I deleted my whole user profile. I found something new from work, and that clears space on your hard drive. And turns out that it's, I'm still learning lots and lots of stuff. Yeah, so I had to rebuild everything from scratch, which was fun. But everything's working, so I'm happy. And I've changed this to 7.1, so the sound should be better.
And we've got like...
There he is, the man himself. Yeah, so that's working, but I can't get the logos to work anymore. Turns out that site that we used to use, or I used, has been taken down now and sold. So, yeah, which is interesting. So that, for some reason, it was running. The man himself, the man, the myth, the legend. Does it sound okay, Ghost? You'll be honest. I think it does. I had to rebuild it all from scratch last night. I'm kind of hoping to try it. Well, that's tart. That's tart, that is. I'm trying to bulk up again. I'm on these bulk up drinks and, not steroids. Testosterone. Anyway, let's actually do some gamage. Let's minimize this and we'll go to the game. Everything looks beautiful. I look beautiful, as always. So, the hospital warehouse. I can't honestly remember what I was doing. I remember I was moving the shelves around so I could get up on top of things. So I think it might be that. Oh yeah. Okay, cool. So it was in here. Okay, let's go through here then. Ooh, cutscene. Weird fart noise. Who's this Muppet? Oh, wow, okay. He just knocked down the food in. Oh, that's a muscle dude. Well, he missed leg day. Look at them two, just stood there like...
It looks like we're gonna have a little party.
Okay, right. Shit. I've got a gun here. Oh.
May!
No, not May! Oh, jeez, man. Ooh.
Now, you're gonna know the meaning of regret.
Wow.
I didn't do it on purpose. But now, I'm gonna have some fun.
Enough, Kenny, enough.
Kenny, you've become a major jerk, man.
He's crushed
them. We're no longer family, Shannon.
Alright, dudes.
Doesn't run through our veins anymore. The pain has gone, and I have opened my eyes.
Fucking hell, he's a bit of a badass, isn't he? Oh, shit. Jesus. Okay, did I get enough bullets into him? Obviously I did. He looks like a walking vagina. He's got a vag on his chest. It's the music part of the game. It's great. Yeah, it's part of the game, man. It's that early 2000s kind of metal alternative thing going on. She just got crushed flat. Honestly, I why has no one made any new games of this? I forget how good this game was. That car kind of looked like it was constantly going on a weird angle, though. Is that what is that? Can't be the end. There's no way I could save her. That would suck. Can you imagine if that was the end? Can't be the end. Oh no, yeah, there you go. We're going Alan Wake style. We're in the woods again. I hate being in the woods in this game. Whoa, that's a nice way to wake up. That's a big old pair of boobies. City of
freaks. I'm all right. Well, in a manner of speaking. The others have fainted, but it doesn't seem too serious.
Stay in the car. Nice, just crashed in. Car that span over in the air. Big the fat secure, thing with we'll big sweaty tits in the middle of the road. Okay, nothing serious.
It's not like it's the first time.
Nothing serious at all. Nothing at all to worry about. Okay, so May is 100% Judd. So I've got Boob Lady and there's this Kenny dude who looks like a wannabe skateboard rider. Okay, so we've got water. The water. Creek
Dam. If we want to put our injured there, we'll have to clean out the parasites.
Okay, so there's lots of shitty things in here. Okay, I understand. So now I've got a pick. Oh wow.
I know this model.
Where did you learn to do that?
During the week I spent in jail.
Huh?
Yeah, I needed some money. Someone made me an attractive proposition.
I don't know how to do it. Yeah. Hello, Bex. How you doing? You alright?
My last one, fortunately.
I hope you're well. Okay, that's fine, but how do we do it? Don't I need like a pick or something? Wouldn't that... Yeah, doing good. Slowly going insane. I know the feeling. So let's look. I can pick it easily, but how do you pick it? How does one pick it? Okay, that's fine. If I leave him to it, does that mean that I can do it? I obviously have to press something and then move. I wish there was a tutorial. It just kind of went, oh, here, have a go at this. Okay, that brings up my health. X doesn't seem to do anything. Hmm. So if I have a look at it, okay, I'll open the door, I can pick it easily, well then, yeah, go on then, let's have a go. Is it like a tappy-tap thing? No, it's not a tappy-tap thing. Not any of those buttons. Well, this is annoying. I can move this around. Don't know why I'd need to. Nothing seems to do anything. Continue story. How are you? I'm very well, thank you very much. Hello there, Flip. How you doing? You alright? So do I have a lockpick? What is this? So lockpicking. Stan's good at lockpicking, but surely Stan needs something, doesn't he? Does he need someone to do lockpicking or not? Is there a manual, maybe, that I can work on? Lurking. Thank you very much for the lurk.
We need to make the place secure if we want to shelter the others.
I completely agree. But the thing is, I don't really know how to unpick this lock. It's going to be something really simple, isn't it? That I'm just completely missing. So I'm holding all the buttons down now. I'm trying to hold like the shoulder button and the... Maybe I should read the manual. I probably should read the manual, shouldn't I? Okay, let's have a look at the manual. I have the manual. Hold on. Do I have the manual? Yeah, let's have a little look on Google. That's the Google is always your friend, isn't it? To pick lock in obscure 2. Okay, it looks like I need something to lockpick. Looks like I need like a lockpick, which would make sense, wouldn't it, really?
Hey, stupid accident. So where are we supposed to go now? Okay, I want to know how I'm supposed to use the black aura.
Black aura?
From this character, which one? Yeah, this one.
Oh, so they have special abilities, each of them as well.
Capable of surviving the worst, okay.
Okay.
So, how am I supposed to use the black aura?
I don't care. How do you lockpick?
Anyway, hacking, all that crap. Okay, let's go.
Let's go.
The Fall Creek Dam.
If we want to put our injured there, we'll have to clean out the parasites.
Parasites?
He's got a baseball bat with wire around it. I haven't got one of them.
What is this? Oh, that's the stupid place.
Come on, mate. How'd you do it?
Okay, the door is closed, okay? So, if the door is closed... then what the hell am I supposed to do now?
I don't know, mate. That's what I'm asking you for. That's what I'm here for.
Okay, there's only one way, right? I feel that we need to do something with this,
I think there's kind of more to it. I think I need to come back to this later on.
Or not. No, we can't.
I hope when they do tutorials and they just go on
forever.
Oh,
I forgot. The lockpick guy.
He's got a wire. How does he get a wire?
I know this model.
Where did you learn to do that?
Where's my wire?
I spent in jail.
Huh?
Yeah, I needed some money.
Okay, I don't know where you get the lockpick from. Okay, so continue story. See, he's got a wire in his, but he's got the PC version. So I wonder if there's like something back of the van. No, it doesn't look like it. Because surely they wouldn't have let me get here without picking up what I needed. Surely. Surely not. Oh, come on, love. You're in the way now. Okay, is there any way down there? Straight into the water. It's not there. So, do I have like a wire on me or something? I've got some TNT. Can I just like launch that at it? Wouldn't that suck if I had to pick something up later on? There's no wire there. I don't understand how or why I'm supposed to do it. I wonder if it's bugged. Wouldn't that suck? That would really suck if that's the case. I always rely on Google. Oh? I can't see the lockpick. Oh man, that's going to make it so hard. I can hear it. But I can't see it. That sucks. Can't even hear it now. I'm trying to like swivel it around and see if it... Okay, it's doing something. Can't seem to be moving. I'm not moving any of them though. Oh man, this is intense. Okay, that will mean that the graphics are too high for this game. Let's see if I can change it down. Graphical settings. Scaled off. I wonder if I have to go back and get what I need. Because I have no wire. And there was supposed to be a wire.
Watch out! It's gonna explode!
I don't think that's gonna do it, but it was worth a try. Okay, I'm definitely gonna have a problem with this. I can hear it. It's definitely not easy, not being able to see what you're doing. Impossible, absolutely impossible. Kind of assume that I'd need a wire though. And I have nothing. Maybe I've got to get a wire from around here somewhere. There's stuff around here. You can open it with your eyes closed. Well, I wish that was the case. I definitely need some kind of wire. Okay, let's go back to Google and see if you get the wire separately. Secure to lock. It's a bug. It's a known bug. That's annoying. Okay, lock picking bug. Let's have a look at that. Yeah, on the PAL version. Game where you pick the lock metal pin, but the metal pin is invisible. Shit. Okay. Okay, that sucks. There's no fix for it as well. Bollocks, I don't know what's playing there then. That sucks, doesn't it? I'll have to try different settings. What are we gonna play then? Well, that's put down on the even, isn't it? You killed it, I killed it. That's a known bug. Code Veronica. Oh yeah, that'd be cool. Let's have a look, see if I've got that and what I've got it on. That's a cool game. Select ISO. I think that I've got that on PlayStation 2. Or maybe not. Aha! Man, that's annoying that that's a known bug. I'll have to, they say there's some settings that you can tweak to get to be able to see it. Well, but that's really annoying. Let's see if my Dolphin emulator still works. Gong, 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 gong. Gong, 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 gong. Install updates, man. That's how long I haven't played emulators for. It is what it is. What can I say? Let's hope Code Veronica works now. Eternal Darkness, well, that's a game. I think it's Resident Evil Code Veronica. Yeah, there we go. So I set my controllers up. Yeah, it looks like it's working. Yeah, okay, cool. Let me just set the stream up. Properties. I was really getting into that game as well. Maybe I need to get the PC version. The only thing is with the PC version is that it's so hard to control, it's ridiculous. And there's like 97 buttons to do one thing. But we can do that. That guy was playing the PC version that I was just watching. And it looks so much better. Boom. Hello, zombie. How you doing, mate? All right, buddy. What's new, my friend? What's new? Okay, so let's have a look, see what I've got loaded.
Resident Evil.
And see where I was with this game. There's nothing. Oh, no, I do. I've got a Claire run. But, yeah, I'm not going to do that. Let's do a new game. New game.
Resident Evil.
Doesn't say anything after that, see? Doesn't say anything. It just says Resident Evil. Resident Evil.
The American Midwestern town, Raccoon City, has been completely decimated due to the T-virus outbreak that was instigated by the international corporation Umbrella. Claire Redfield, who arrived in Raccoon City to search for her lost brother Chris and a rookie.
Let's do a shaky 80. Let's see what our zombie's been playing for a while.
But their ordeal was only a prelude to things.
Just a prelude to things to come.
3 months later.
In the fucking center.
Touchdown! Philadelphia! Philadelphia!
Right down the center.
Welcome to your new home. Smack. Look at that. That was rude, wasn't it? Poor Claire. Redfield. We caught her smacking the teeth in her for doing nothing
10 days ago. She apparently infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother, Chris Redfield, one of the surviving members of RPD's famous STARS teams.
STARS. Look how badass she was, see?
Come with us now on a journey through time and space.
Into the world of
I haven't
adventure.
Played that in a while. Yeah, that's with the old, an old one, an old dad, a dad joke. I haven't done one of them in a long while. I've probably told them all, which is terrible. What you call a non-binary ninja? They slash them. Oh, here she goes, look at her. Smooth movements. Ha 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 ha! Thank you, noob! They just got blown the fuck up. Rain and thunder. You know what?
Thanks for the ride, fucko.
Fuckos. Oh, I haven't set that up as well. So many things. Okay, all right. Well, while we're here, I'm going to do that. Okay, so we'll do a filter on that. Green screen simulars. I reset my PC the other day, and I didn't. Oh wow, I did kind of realise that it was going to cause problems, but I didn't think it was going to cause as many problems as it did. Yeah. So I had to rebuild my stream. Okay, so that should work now. Let's have a go. Thanks for the ride. Fuck, oh, there you go. That's better.
Taka fucking cool ass shit sucking ball fuck. This is fucking boring.
Dance this. Falling apart. Okay, cool. We've done that. Right, so you want Rain of Thunder, don't you? Damn. That's annoying. I haven't done that in a while. Okay, so let's go to there. Rain and Thunder.
It has a 9-inch corkscrew penis.
Okay, so I'm in the dark at the moment. She's going to stay in the dark for a little while because I want to do this now. I need to find it, and that's going to take a while. It's just maybe I was sensible and called it something. No, I wasn't sensible at all. Maybe it's that. Is it that? I think it's that. I'm going to have to do that later. Sorry. I can't find the Rain of Thunder. And it's going to take me ages to find it. I'll do it after the stream. I do apologize. Rain. Let's remove that. Actually, let's try. Let's put a filter on it and see what it does. No, that's dust. That's dust again. I'll put the rain on another one. I do apologize. But if while we're here, we'll just try this.
Thanks for the ride, fucko.
Okay, that works. Right. If you're equipped with a lighter, I could use it. Okay, use. Equip and then use. There's no need to use that now. Well, why did she use it then, eh? Why did she use it? He's in a bad way. He's not well. He's not well at all.
Go on. Get out of here.
Go on. Get out of here. This place is finished.
I don't know. It might have been a special forces team.
Have you ever played this, Ghost?
This prison's been taken over.
You haven't yet, have you?
What are you saying?
You're free. You should play it, though.
Complex.
But oh yeah, 100%.
You have no chance of getting off this island.
And what about you? What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
This was the Dreamcast days, though. No, was it Dreamcast or no? This was GameCube. Okay, that's map. That's inventory. Let's run. Okay, he's bleeding. Okay, list of prisoners. WKD 4496, Claire Redfield. The escort's name? Hey. Is at the end of the document. Umbrella Medical Park. Cool, cool, cool. Right, so let's get... I remember this being a pain in the ass to Okay, so we need to equip that. It's fine, I can equip it, but how do I use it? Okay, cool. That's how we use it. Alright. Let's leave that fella there, because he's not well. Rumor is, they're remaking it too. Wow. That is... I don't know. I don't know what I think about that. Do you want to build a snowman? Or do you want to play? Build a snowman. Do you want to build a snowman? Ride a back around a hole. So I was pissing around with my rain thing. I forgot that's something you can get. Okay, so we're taking the bullets. This part on the floor? That would be cool if they remade it, though. I'd be interested. I never liked the Resident Evil 2 remake. I wasn't interested. Resident Evil 3 was okay. Resident Evil 4 was wicked. I think they'd... I know that this game has its age. Okay, we've got a dead body inside. That's going to go kaboom, isn't it? Yeah, I thought so. Okay, we need that, but we can't go back for it yet. We're gonna go get a fire extinguisher. Don't know what happened then. Wasn't cool. Don't fall over, Claire. Don't walk backwards. Never walk backwards. It's a bad move. Come on, Claire, you can do it. We can do this, Claire. If we can just work out a run. The dead will walk. They got no penises. I wonder if the new ones, if they remake it, will have penises. I've got to get past these guys with just a knife and a hope. A knife and a hope. Oh, get off me, you little bed. I think there's something down here, I should get it. Let's see. No, I'm not going to get it. Okay, let's get through the door. They're off on their way. That wooden cell. Or maybe not. Oh, we got a gun on the floor. It's that dickhead. That Leonardo DiCaprio looking dickhead.
Who are you? Huh? You're not a zombie. Well, great. Wait right there. I'm coming over.
What do you think? That, why can he jump down from there, but you can't?
A little misunderstanding. But I thought you were another one of those monsters.
Shut up. Make one wrong move and I'll shoot.
Relax, beautiful. I said I was sorry. My name's Steve. I was a prisoner on this island. And I'm guessing you're not from Umbrella either.
No, I'm Claire.
Why does he have
Claire
a dog
Redmond.
Collar on, but I don't?
Claire. Nice. I'll remember that.
I'm a prisoner too.
Hey, I heard there's an airport around here. And once I find it, I can finally escape from this crazy island. Well, I'll see ya.
Hey, wait up.
I don't want you following me, lady. You'll only slow me down.
Bit rude, isn't it, really, considering she just kicked his ass, basically. Hey, nice. Got a handgun. Okay, let's have a quick run around here, see what we've got. Maybe there's some bullets or something on that dude. There's something on that dude. Yeah, nice. 45 bullets already. Door doesn't come in. Possible to open. Okay. Empty. Have a look down here. Nothing. Nicely molded wall. All around that truck. Okay, something there I need to do. Let's go through here. Water pissing down, nice. Okay, let's get up here. Let's take that, but I can't remember whether it's a good idea to take that or not. I don't think it is. But then I'm definitely going to get munched inside. I'm going to get munched. At least once. Oh shit. Oh, yeah, I knew I was going to get munched at some point. Well, let's see if I can actually remember how to shoot. The good thing is these zombies are pretty damn dumb. Okay, he's dead. Got one more in the, mumbling around the corner. Yeah, I'm over here. I must have these settings up quite high as well, because the stuff on the table is kind of coming in now. Nice. Okay, we got a map, I think. Yeah, prison map. Nice. Why would there be a map in that little kitchen though? You know what I mean? Why would that be there? Why is that a thing? I've played this for 2 minutes. The controllers, but yeah, the controls are fucking awful. It is not an easy game to control. Okay, so let's combine those two. Combine, boom. Yes, thank you very much. It looks like things are splashing, but it's not, it's just the stuff loading into the game. Okay, so we got a door there, we got a shitter over there. Let's have a look in the toilet. It looks quite nasty. It smells horrible and it lingers. Nice. Okay, so this is the dormitory. Prisoner's diary. This room stinks of death. Based upon the information I found, I believe that I'm from south of the equator. Luckily for me, that Bob in the bunk below me is one of those interesting type of guys. Today Bob told me some crazy story about why he was put in this place with me. Bob said that he used to be an attendant of a head of this place. This boss named Alfred, okay, that's Alfred, that's the big boss one, supposedly placed him in here because of a tiny little mistake. What does that mean? What's going on? What happened to me? Without warning, a group of military men took Bob to the building behind the guillotine stand. At midnight, I'll sneak out of here and see him. Blah, 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 yakety schmackety, some more, blah, blah, blah. Okay, so basically this is a nasty, shitty place. Have we got anything here? Have we got bullets on that windowsill, but I'm not going near that windowsill just yet. And what have we got on there? More bullets, nice. Is there anything in that shower stall? No. Some shirts and stuff on here. So as soon as I take these bullets, that guy's coming through the window. And I keep pressing the wrong button. And we got double guns as well, which we're not going to use yet. 100% we're not going to use that yet. Okay, was there something else that you dropped? No, he's moved. No, but I remember there being someone else there. So I'm sure that guy's going to move or slide off or something. No, maybe that's another game. Piss right off in your ears. You can just stay here and think about what you're doing. Claire in all earth. 128 big glory. The beautiful Claire. Stuck on the wall. Yeah, don't worry about that just yet, Claire. You don't got to worry about that now. Just keep moving. Okay, so I can unlock this door. Let's say it's been locked from the other side. Fuck. With a padlock. Okay, I haven't got the key yet. Scared me a bit then. Oh. I think this is kind of the last game that used like the old school zombie mechanics. Press the switch. Nothing, it appears to be locked. Okay, must release the lock first. No problems. Okay, so now I need to drop my stuff off in the metal detector.
Please depart. deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Okay, so that, that, that. I assume that can be left in there now. No need to deposit this since it's not metal. Shit, I can't get rid of it. Do I have to get rid of the lighter? I assume I do. Yeah. We got a lot of zombies. Okay, first aid spray. Okay, that's the thing that will make me a copy of the badge that goes in the main door. User's manual. Basically, put something in there, it will make a copy for you. Simple. Let's have a look over here. Okay, we've got rounds, we've got acid rounds, and we've got no grenade rounds and fire rounds, but I haven't got a gun yet, so I'm not going to pick those up. Someone's tip-tapping away. Fax the facilities. Blah, blah, blah. Cool.
Chris Redfield.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield. Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
Ah. Your siblings. Well, it seems your brother is under surveillance by Umbrella.
What?
I'm not too sure why it's doing that.
I've got to contact Leon and tell him to let my brother know he's being monitored.
Leon!
It's a good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
It's not meant to do that, by the way.
Longitude of this place. Why don't you send your brother the coordinates and ask him to come help?
Thanks. I'll do that.
That's really annoying. That blocks out our ass as well.
There's no way he could get here, even if he is your brother.
Yes, he can. I'm sure of it.
No way. He won't come. You'll just end up disappointed if you rely on others. Believe me, I know.
Dark past, you see. Dark past.
What was that all about?
He's not a happy chap. Okay, so let's save up again. Okay, we've got three of them now. Ugh. Cool, so I don't think I can get through here. The door is being held by something. I can't. It can't be opened. Release the lock. Go on then, let's do it. Okay, let's just have another little double check around here. We got a yellow folder. Oh yeah, I want that. That's nice. Yes, please. I think I should be able to pick that folder up, but I can't. Okay, so I've told Leon what he needs to do. Please place the material you wish to scan in the scanner. Okay. Okay, so if I go to my inventory, use. I don't remember it being this easy. Shut it, Carrot Top. So now I need to find a block of this plastic stuff that it's going to be made into.
Please deposit any
metal. Do I have any metal items
in the security box?
Can't remember. Technically, yes, I do. I've got this. And this. Okay, so at the moment I don't really need the knife, but I'm going to take the gun, I'm going to take that, I'm going to take that, and I'll definitely take that back. Okay, so I need to equip something, so I'm going to go guns ho and use that. Because I got a feeling there's going to be loads of zombies out here now. I can't remember how you get through this next bit. Yeah, so this door is now open, so I can switch that on. Shit. Mate, have a word. Cool, all dead. Nice. I didn't realise I'm going to be able to blow that up. Okay, so we've got that now. So now we can go back to the helicopter and put that fire out. So we've got something here as well. So we need the blue insignia. There's something underneath there. Padlock key. Cool. That's for the lock back there. You know, the one by the like the mess hall kind of place. Can't be open from this side, so I have to go this way. Shit. Oish. That always makes me jump. No matter how old I am, that still makes me jump. Piss off, dogs. Okay, cool. How much stuff do I have in my bags? Can't remember whether I'm full. Let's have a look. Yeah, I'm full. Shit. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to go back through and I'm going to use that key because I think I can get rid of it then. So I no longer need it. Yes, please. Discard it. Okay, cool. So that means I don't need to fight the dogs going around the corner. Oh shit! Where do they come from? They must have crawled under the fence. You're dead. I'm gonna kill these dudes around here because they're just annoying. I know I did. Okay, right, cool. So now we need to use the fire extinguisher. Use. Nice. In that box there should be some stuff that I can use for the machine. Take the briefcase, yes. Let's have a look inside the briefcase. Check. Yes. Okay, there we go. That's it. That's what I need. Cool. It's some kind of crazy plastic that's like as hard as metal and la la la. Umbrella are kicking ass as usual. What I'm thinking of doing is using up this double like Beretta thing going on, the gun that I've got, and then I can just dump it because it takes up so much space. Oh shit, it now. Oh, okay, now I can slip through that little side gate, get through there, stick it in, bada bing bada boom, I'm out of there. Oh, sorry, dog. Nah. You ain't gonna chew on me. The controls were even horrible, like, on the GameCube version. They were awful. Oh no, I had it on the Dreamcast as well.
Please deposit any material.
It was better on the Dreamcast, because I think this was actually built for the Dreamcast originally. It was just better on there. Okay, so I need to put that away as well. You know they're coming through that window at some point, don't you? You just know it. It's coming. It's happening. Don't do that, love. Okay, right. So let's use the... Nice. Okay. So I need to go into here, and then we'll use that. Duplicate complete. So take the duplicate. There you are. Cock it. Ah! Oh! Guns, can't deposit that shit. I'm gonna leave the knife behind, and I'm gonna leave the fire extinguisher alone because I don't need either of those things. I'm gonna equip that, and we're gone. We're out of here. So now we're gonna make our way back to the main entrance, which is this way. Just gotta remember the dog's to the right of me as I come through here. This is the fastest I've ever done this. Wow. Ah. I'm gonna kill these blokes. Because they're a bit annoying. Okay, let's go in here, and then we use this. Nice, wow, that was quick. Alright, first things first. Okay, I believe that door's screwed, and so is this one. Yeah. Okay, what's in the Jeep? I thought there was something I could collect in the Jeep, but obviously not. Yeah, that's on the other side, okay. Nice. Very precariously placed, that G. I always wonder where the Jeep was going though. Because if you look, there is a hole. Okay. It's just been clogged up. I want to push it. Or can I not push it? Oh, I must be able to push it. Man, these controls. Okay, love. Right, try and stay still. No, I don't want you to spin around. I need you to push that thing. Just push the box, please. Just push the box. Not okay. Well, can I do that then? I can't do that, you see. So I need to push the box, don't I? Oh fuck that, well, that took way too long. I think it's like you get used to it, so after a while you get used to the controls. The controls are meaningful. Meant to be this shit. Okay, so let's get out of here. Don't worry about killing those gits. No, no, how did you appear just in front of me? Here we got a dog. Should be dead. Got one more somewhere. Cool. You have to time it just right, just as they growl. Excellent, dead. Submarine one. Anything down here? No. Okay, cool. Okay, so if I can combine those two herbs. Yes, please. I can pick that third one up. Maybe use it straight away. And I'm fine. Okay. Don't have an ID number. Okay, actually, let me just have a look. Did I pick up a no? Okay, we don't have an ID number as yet. I think I've got to find a dead body with a card on it. Then I've got an ID number. Shit. Okay. Good old bats. Classic bad guy. Bats. I need to go make some space, and I know there's a save room up here. Secretary's notes. For years have passed since I began serving Sir Alfred. He doesn't trust anyone, not even. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Basically, two mental twins that run the Umbrella Corp now. They are just crazy. Okay, so what are we gonna put away? So I'm thinking, obviously, put that away. Put that away for now. Put that away for now. Should I save that? I'm thinking yes, because it takes up two spaces. And we'll just stick with the gun. Nice. Three saves already. Mental. I think there's something I need to pick up down here. Yeah, there we go. Got another first aid as well. The herb. It's really annoying, like the push, it's not like you press a button, you have to get in the right angle to push something. There we go. Okay, so there's an ID card there. I'm sure that's what it is. Yeah, sweet. Okay, let's go get that first aid. Let's have a look at the Luger thing again. Okay, it's locked. Two shapes of gun. Okay. Right, so let's combine this to start with. Yes, please. And then we'll check this. Okay, so 0394. Or is that maybe I need the whole thing. So ID is NTC0394. So I can use that in the computer downstairs, and also now I can go pick up whatever was in the shitter. So it was NTC0394. ID verified in progress, please wait. Imagine how easy that would be to fucking crack into. I think that's ridiculous. Surely they'd have some better, security than that. Okay, so that door's open now. So it's no longer useful. Discard the card. Yes, please. Let's go see what's in that box. If I can now get it. Should be able to grab it now. Can also get that, even though I don't really want it. Shit, arsehole, bloody things. Nice, so the door at the back has opened. Let's have a look and see what we can do with that that case. Okay, it's secured by a simple lock. I could open it if I had a lock pick. Okay, let's go dump it in my secure box for now, because I need a lock pick, and I only get the lock pick later. I think someone gives it to me. Yeah, Leonardo DiCaprio gives it to me, I think. It's better with the D-pad. It's much better controls with a D-pad. That's why I'm getting it wrong. The analog stick is terrible. Okay, so through here I think is the meeting room. Okay, we got one more somewhere as well. Okay, he should be dead now. Yeah, he's bleeding. Nice. Oh! Bitch! Wow, he takes some bullets, this one does. Yeah, he's dead. Golden crested key. This one's open. I think I need to go into the other one first though. I'll remember. They're all dead, Dave. They're all dead. After an and is displayed here. Should I press the button? Ooh. You may notice that Remek recognized this from, I think it was in Village, or was it in Resi 4? I can't remember. I know they reused this video, obviously a lot better quality. Dark bloody family videos they play. Bit of incest, maybe? I don't know. Speculation. Oh, yes, we need that. Thank you very much. We also need that, but I can't remember whether I can take it now or not. Let's take it and see what happens. Oh yeah, I remember. Okay, obviously I can't do that now. Oh no, I need to use them. Okay, so I can't grab those just yet. But there's definitely something there I need to get hold of, which is cool. Cool if he grabs some of them weapons. Okay, so we've got the tank open there. Got a plane here. Boat, guns, and... Okay, so that's all we've got in here at the moment. We need to get someone to replace those guns. Can't remember whether old Leonardo DiCaprio gets them for us. Right, first of all, I need to equip my gun back on because I put it off. Gets lost. Silver crest. So I need to go to the submarine now. So I need to take all the submarine stuff. Probably should save as well. Might as well. Might as well save. Okay, so that's submarine stuff. And we'll take a save. Boom. Okay, no, don't want to save again. Let's put that away. Okay, now we're going to head towards the submarine area. Which is always where I get stuck on, because I never know where I need to go get the different emblems.
Help me!
Ah, this is it. Steve? Yeah, I remember. Yeah, the knobhead goes and grabs the guns, and then you have to save him. So C, I'm assuming C and E. Yeah, okay, that was easy enough.
That was too close.
You just recycle the door closing sound in every game. 100%, yeah.
Looks cool, huh?
Oh, I need them. Give that to me.
You gotta be
Give
kidding.
That to me.
I found it, and I'm keeping it.
I just saved your life, knobhead.
Fine. Let's make a deal. I'll trade you for something fully automatic. See you around, Claire.
What's he gonna do with a pair of gold Lugers? You know what I mean?
Hey, wait! Steve!
Prick. Prick. What an absolute prick. Okay, anyway. Let's go do what we were gonna do, which is go to the submarine. So Steve's got the gold guns, which we need. Because we need to open that door upstairs. But he's legged it. I don't know what he's doing. Fannying about probably somewhere. Probably fixing his hair in the bathroom. Oh. She's got the moves.
Rigby! How dare you interfere with my operation?
What are you talking about?
You let yourself be captured so you could lead your people to this base.
I have no idea what you're babbling about.
You don't fool me. I am Alfred Ashford, commander of this base.
Oh? You must be one of Umbrella's lower level officers if you're in command of a backwater base like this one.
How dare you!
Not happy.
The Ashford family is among the world's first and finest. My grandfather is one of the original founders of Umbrella, Inc.
Very proud of that.
Now tell me, why have you attacked this installation?
Attack?
Shortly after you arrived, my base was attacked. You must have informed your people of its location.
I still don't follow you. I really don't know anything about that.
Unacceptable! How can you deny it? My base has been destroyed. And thanks to you, the experimental T-virus was released, creating countless zombies and monsters. Tell me, who do you work for? Who sent you?
It's a shit shot, that was funny.
Have it your way, then. You're just a rat in a cage anyway. I'll be sure to keep you entertained before I dispose of you.
Twisted. Okay, so he's pissed off now. So now we can go to the submarine. Remember, there's bad guys down here. I hope there's not. I don't think there is. More bullets. 90 bullets now. Jeez. Okay, we got the map. Anything else here? Nope. Well, we got some darts. I suppose we could take those now. Yeah, man, let's take those. Okay, so we're going to use the wheel. What an extravagant way of just going down the stairs, you know what I mean? You could have just... could have done many things. Instead, they build a whole submarine just so we can go to another level. Oh yeah, extra packs. So that gives me two extra slots, if I remember rightly. Yeah, nice. Anything else to do in here? Okay, let's pull this lever. Okay, so we should be there now. Is it this side or that side? I think it's this side. Oh. Yes, please. Where's all this water? It's like it's built on like a whole underground lake or something. I've always thought there was going to be a shark like that came and attacked you there, but I don't believe, if I remember correctly, it doesn't work like that, which is a shame. Documents there, have we? Is there something to pick up? No. Got some ink ribbons though. I suppose I could take those just so as I've got them. Okay, now this. Oh, it is open. Okay, cool. Funny feeling like the door on the other side of this is locked though. Okay, there's the plane. Nice. Let me just check. Oh, no, it's not. Okay, cool. Okay, so it looks like we need to move stuff in a second. I'm gonna... what does this do? Okay, I can't do anything there because I haven't got the panel correctly done. Anything cool to pick up? No? Okay, so first thing I need to do is this thing. Now I can bring the big elevator up, lift thing. Ugh, zombies. Shit. Okay, so I'm gonna get round the corner because there's quite a few of them. We'll try and get them one by one. Shit. It's just that first one that seems really quick, the other's quite slow. one's dead, but there's one more somewhere. Okay, let's see what my health's like. I'm with caution, so it's not a problem.
No, you're dead.
I hope not. Not just yet, anyway. Okay, he's crawling, I see. Ding dong, you're dead. Okay, I thought one of these dropped something. No, they don't. Okay, what's here? All that, just for that. Jeez, man. Oh no, there's something else, Okay, some kind of card. Biohazard card, okay, cool. I think that gets used over here. No, okay, so we need a key for that one. There's another door up on top of here, so I want to go have a look. Ooh. I think this is where the entrance to the plane is. I think. Ah, no. Okay, control lever's missing. Okay, cool. So now I've got to go back on myself. I can't go down the lift. I've got the biohazard key, which means I can get to the other part of the facility, if I remember correctly. Yeah, so there's nothing on it. Just want to double check this lift to make sure there's no button. No, no. I know where I need to go now. But first of all, we're going to go to the other entrance and go put the hexagonal thing in. I've churned through quite a few now. That poor fish in there, what a boring fucking fish tank. Imagine how bored that fish is just looking at that wall. Poor bar steward. Poor bar steward. Okay, we got bats again. Bloody bats everywhere. Ah! Okay, maybe I'm just gonna use that now. Okay, stopped in mid-air. They don't do much damage, but they're really annoying. Okay, so I can't pull that down yet. There's something else I need to do first. I can't remember what it is though. So now I've got the biohazard card, I can then head back to the house. That water effect's amazing. Zombies down here. There might be zombies down here, but there might not be. There might be big arm dudes. Oh, walk straight into him, love. How is that in any way my fault? It's not my fault. Okay, I can can go through there. Oof. I was thinking it was going to be locked then. Oh. It's a big worm. Come on, Claire, we can do this. So, there should be a save point somewhere around here. Is it up here? I can't remember what's through these doors. I just hope it's not like... Oh shit, yeah, I remember this. Crossbow, nice. Got a file as well. Memo from pass number. Emergency door lock system in the bio experimental room can be released with a 4-digit passcode number. I hope you haven't forgotten about it already. I have just received an order. Ba 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 ba. Memo, pass number or chemicals. So. When we attempt to solve that problem, I came up with an idea. You know the red human skeleton picture at the back of the biology experiment room? I've decided to use the number signed on the picture as the pass number. If you happen to lose your memo, just look at the picture. Excellent. Ooh, big emotes. Oh. Batman! Oh, he's knackered. This guy's screwed. He's proper screwed.
I can't get the door open!
Baby bomb! Oh, he just got annihilated. He's got nailed. Okay, 11. Is it 1126? It's hanging in the back. I can't see the numbers from here. I can. I'm sure I can. 1126. I don't know whether... Maybe it's because like it was like on old graphics, but I can see that from here. 1126. Or it's either 6 or 5. Okay, cool. So there's a biohazard warning now. That means that door might have been locked.
Biohazard, yeah. Contamination. Detected. Level 3. Emergency shutters will close. All personnel evacuated.
Go on, Claire. Go on, Claire, love. Oh, yeah. Bit of Indiana Jones there.
That was close.
Could have been a Jill sandwich. Could have been a Claire sandwich. Okay, so we got a red herb, but no green. I'm just thinking, should I stick with the handgun or go to the bow? I think I'm going to go for the handgun, because I think the bow, later on I can make explosives, which may be handy. Okay, map of the building. It seems I can print one. Yes, please. Old Rico printer. Okay, cool, got that. Something's coming both ways. Is he on the floor? What's he doing? Nice, he's dead. Okay, we got some more bows here. Okay, we definitely got a zombie walking around somewhere, but oh, he's not here. Okay, cool. Big bottle of Coke on the table. Look at that big bottle of Coke. Nice, okay. Yes, please. Thank you very much, Claire. Okay, so we need to go through this section. Oh, they're coming. They've got lovely uniforms, these umbrella guys, haven't they? They haven't scrimped over this side. They put some money into these uniforms. I like that. I like a man in uniform. Right, we got any of this open? No. Okay, so this is a storage can. This gives us like a special gun later on. But I haven't got the key yet. Okay, so if I remember correctly, there's a save room not too far away from here. Yeah. I think I can use this now. Yeah. Oh, and a sneaky set of bows. Okay, so before I go through that shutter door, I'm just going to check this one out. Dead? No. Okay, let's back up. Let's get around the corner. You have to kill him in this game. I've never been able to get past him fully. That's probably why they give you so many bullets. Okay, so we got one more coming around now. I can hear him, he's not far away. Knob end. Must be dead now. Dead? Yeah. Okay, more darts. Got loads of them. Nice. Book. Oh, wow. They really want me to use that, they do. Even more. 210 now. Wow. Okay, something's happened at this door. It's been trashed up. Someone's had their head smashed on this. They can walk downstairs, wow. They're butt naked, these guys are. Okay, I've got no more bullets left. Wow. Either way, this is going to be fun. Oh. I'm over here, mate. Over here. Come at me, son. You're a bit slow, aren't you? You're having a hard day. Oh, that's why I need so many, because they take so many to kill. There's a lot of hot air in here. What's that say? A sauna? There's a lot of hot air in here. Okay, we got something here. Device seems to control the water current. Yes, go on then. There's no response. Seems to be broken. Somewhere there should be a... There should be something else. I think there's another controller on the other side, but I need to get that. Okay, so we're going back on ourselves and going through that shutter door now. Because there's something else I need to do there. I can't remember what it is. But we'll get it. Don't worry. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. That's... This always reminds me of Metal Gear Solid. Kind of. Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember now. There's no going back from here, basically. Oh, look, here he is. Nobber with his gun. Got his gun out. Yeah. Surely, if you wanted to kill her, he could have done a lot better than that, couldn't he? You know what I mean? Oh, he's legged it. He's proper legged it. He has the dickhead. Okay, cool. So we've got that there. Let's have another look downstairs again. I don't think there's anything there, but I want to see. Okay, so we're definitely not going through there again, and that's back on ourselves. So let's go up here. Now, the door that he ran through is on the right-hand side, and if I remember correctly, it's locked. Oh, no, it's not. Okay. Got a heartbeat, too. Got a heartbeat. Ooh, mood lighting. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, cool. Yeah, shit's gonna go hit the fan in a minute. Okay, so in here should be a safe room. I think this is old school, so they're all linked. Yeah, nice. Yes, please. Ba-ba-do. Okay, we got something glinting over there. I can't get to it though. Ah, it's that dude. Remember the dude at the start? That's his medicine. So I can take that back to him, and I think he's the one that gives me the special key for that room, and I can get the epic gun. So I might have to do that. Okay, so let's see what we've got in here, what I've got to play with. So firstly, let's put that away. We can put that away for now. That's going away. Oh, thank you very much for the lurk. I love that fart. That's a great fart. Thank you. I appreciate your lurk very much. So I'm going to take this for now. I'll put this away. Should I put this away and take that? I don't know. I'm going to do it anyway. Okay, so I've got 30 bullets in that. I've got loads of darts, but I've also got this bad boy. So here we go. Here we go. Yeah. Horrible laugh.
Consider the area you are in a special playground I have prepared just for you. Please try and keep me amused, and do not disappoint me by dying too soon. I so want to enjoy this.
Weird freaky bastard. Even Claire's eyes say it. She's like, that's a weird person. Ooh, shit's gonna hit the fan now, I can feel it. Tense builder. So I'm thinking I should get that other gun on. The one with a bit of kick to it. Something's gonna happen. I know it is. Let's go around this side and grab this if there's anything stuff there. Oh, hello. Okay, cool. So 0% on that though. Now that's what I've got to. Oh, there's the bullets. Okay, so that's what I've got to give to that kid, so that I can get the... Right, open up. Okay, he's dead. Oh, okay. man. So you have to kill him each section, else you can't open the next door. Okay, we got anything we can collect around here? No, nothing. What's my health situation like? I'm on caution, so I'm not going to bother just yet. And I've still got 42 on this. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here he comes. Look how smooth he is. Doesn't even look, and he's still hitting dead aim. Right in center mass. Why can't I do that? Nice. Check him out, action hero.
Oh yeah, that felt good. Don't worry, Claire. Your knight in shining armor is here.
You wish. But thanks for the help.
See? This is why you need me. I got your back.
He got rid of her before. He told her to piss off.
Take these.
Machine guns? For me?
You know the deal. In exchange for your Lugers.
Okay. Okay.
Cool. So the Lugers have got them there.
This thing is too cool. Yes! Now this is my kind of weapon. Alright! Huh? Hey, this thing's empty. You cheated me.
Up there, plenty of ammo, just for you.
Way up there?
Not that far away, is it?
I'll get it for you.
Alright, alright. Ow! My back! You're heavier than you look. Hurry up!
So if I remember rightly, he goes through the next few rooms and he clears them for you.
Happy now?
What?
Now that your knight has made his appearance, he can join you in your descent into death.
Into death?
Okay, let's do it! Wait here, Claire! Time to test out my new toy!
Okay, so he does a lot of the hard work now, if I remember rightly. Wow, it's like they don't even... They take even more. Oh! I can't remember me having to do this, but mate, obviously it is. Okay, there's the grenade launcher. Okay, so I definitely need that. I'll leave them there for Claire. Am I going this way or the other way? I can't remember. There's some on the other side of that. That's where the blue card goes.
It was dirty work, but this area is now clean.
Sweet.
See? You can depend on me. You see? This thing is a lot more reliable than any person.
Than people? Steve. What were you doing here?
He's got a sad background.
Who brought
Shame.
You here and where is your family?
Shut up! I don't want to talk about it!
The waste of a lot of bullets.
Steve.
Let's get going.
No way, man. I don't want to go forward. I want to go collect all the stuff that I've missed at the back behind me now. Do have to come back here later, though. So it's okay. Okay, let me use some health because I'm nearly dead, but okay, I'm gonna use that one. So I'm assuming this door needs a blue coloured. Okay, I haven't got that one. Oh, I think this is another cutscene, you know, if I remember correctly. I'm not getting down there. Whoa!
Are you okay?
Steve, behind you!
It's his dad.
What's wrong, Steve? Shoot him!
Wait! I can't! No!
No! Bullets now. He nearly killed Claire. He nearly killed Claire.
Steve.
It wasn't far away. Oh, sneeze. Sorry, Steve. Sorry, Steve, mate. But I know. He's out. He's out for the count now. That's it. He's down.
Father.
Father.
Father. Father.
Daddy. Daddy didn't care.
Dad, I used to work for Umbrella. Tried to steal information, intending to sell it off to the highest bidder. He was caught. Mom was killed. We were sent here.
Oh, Steve.
Oh, Steve.
He was a fool to do something so reckless. So stupid.
It's okay now. Just rest.
Just rest here next to your dead dad. Don't worry. You will be fine. Okay, so we've got an entrance going up that way. I know there's some bullets somewhere. I just saw them. You gotta get up on here. Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. Sweet. So now we have to make it past the worm again. No, you have to make it past the dogs again. And then the worm. Oh, you bastard. I thought I was going to better get past him. I have to kill that thing later. I'm not doing it yet. I do not have the ammo for it yet. Oh, wrong one. Okay, so what have I got on me now? I've got the Lugers, so really speaking, what I need to do is go back to the house. Yeah, and the house is definitely guarded by something horrible, I know. But I think I can sneak past them. Yeah, there they are. Shitheads. Okay. Oh, no, I went up the stairs. You can't hit me. That's wrong. I think we're clear here, though. Nice. So now I need to go back and get the ID card for the other door. Oh shit, we've got zombies back. We might as well clear this area. Oh, he's dead. Don't worry about him so much, but there's one up the stairs, I think. Dead? Yep, dead. Dead. Excellent. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I will be saving now, and I will go off, and I'm going to try and find Obscure on PC. It's going to be hard to find, because nobody in the world has Obscure on PC, but I'm going to see if I can find that bad boy. But I'm going to keep playing this as well, because I've got quite into this. But thank you very much for the lurks, thank you very much for coming. Cheers, Ghost, mate. Cheers, Dragon, my friend. I will see you very soon. But for now, ta-ta.
Not it's true. What exactly?